Well, check these guys out. Papa just brought in some kind of seabird.
And we'll switch over.
Mama's eating it. He's about to fly away. I unfortunately missed the moment where he flew on in with supper. But yeah, pretty nice. Brought her some food and you eat this and I'll take off again, see if I can find something else, honey. Pretty cool how they work together, making life work, taking care of this egg. I'm totally obsessed with watching. Can't get enough of the eagles.
Oh, it is a bird of some sort. Thought it was. Now I can see the wing. Seagull, possibly. Maybe a heron. Looks pretty big.
She's finally done her lunch. Full tummy. She's grateful.
Okay. Going to sit on the egg again.
I mean, seriously, the nestle in the adorbs.
Ooh. What you doing, Daddy? Why did he go down there? Stepping on supper.
Interesting fact. These nests, they can weigh up to 1,000 pounds. That's a ton. That's heavy. You really wouldn't want an eagle nest falling on your head.
Okay, see you later, Mama. You see the egg? Is it to fit?
I find it absolutely fascinating watching them take care of this egg. How gentle they are. Such great care for the egg and one another. They partner up for life. Sweet.
Really cute how they nuzzle in. Adorbs. I love you guys.
So I basically just kept the live feed on constantly with volume way, way up, so I could always hear when there was action. So sometimes I miss a little bit here and there, but ultimately, you see a lot of things happening now that the egg is there. It's It's quite awesome to watch these two beings just together working on making sure this egg is taken care of and so that it can hatch in May. I mean, this is really exciting. Gonna see a lot of things being eaten, a lot of interaction between this eagle couple, but oh, see you later. Okay, I think that's the evening shift switch off. A little lunch and then the lay down. It's getting dark. Just went into night vision. So I guess this is Daddy, and he's gonna spend the night. He's having a little bedtime snack before he nestles into the nest and cozies over the egg. They basically sleep on the egg. I'm not sure where the other one sleeps. Maybe the perch tree. I'm not sure. I wonder. Oh, good night, Daddy.
Actually, 7:48. It's 6:48. Time change didn't happen. Good night, Eagle.